can be set high in the last 3 years of 45 in 2014, 38% by 2015, and 36% by 2016. Not only got the response from the public, the government has now also captured the potential of digital economy in Indonesia by taking steps to continue to develop the digital economy in Indonesia. In the Special Asian US Summit 2016 on 5th February, President Joko Widodo said that the development of technology and digital economy is one of the things that should be priorities. Next. Organizing again the commerce sector workers in anticipation development of digital e-commerce. This is vocational training, this is upskill, the skill, set skill. Certification for union members, advocacy on commerce sectoral leaders, departed meeting with government and APRINDO. This is Association of Indonesia Retail Employers. Next. The picture is a membership meeting ASPEK Commerce. This is about a discussion on the strategy facing the fourth industrial revolution. Next. The picture, this is about CDN training for commerce sector, including strategy in the digital area. Next. The picture, this is about advanced training on CBA for ASPEK Commerce. Next. The picture about training on wage scale. Each of the commerce sector affiliates conducts training such as advocacy training on Hero Union, Latino leadership training, and security training organized by Pickup Union and other training. Next. Meet with government. Meeting with government labor and transmigration service and the Vice Governor of Jakarta, Mr. Sandiaga Uno, for minimum wages. The picture using a gloss of blue and white gloss. Next week, we'll be meeting with Governor of Jakarta, Mr. Anies Baswedan, discussing about minimum wages and sectoral wages for the 2018. On December 21, 2016, has been set retail sector wages of Tangerang City and Cilegon City of 5% of the minimum wages of the city, more than 3.4 million rupiah, to Governor Regulation Number 561/cap.640/2016. Determination of sectoral minimum wages of Tangerang City and Cilegon City in 2007. On May 12, 2016, Jakarta retail sector appraisal was set at 3.6 million rupiah with the 2017 Governor Regulation 2017 on the third provincial minimum sectoral wages in 2017. As December 13, 2016, Depok wages has been set at 3.6 million rupiah. It's the same like Jakarta sectoral wages, Governor Regulation Number 561/cap.1486/2016 concerning the urgency manual specifically sectoral minimum wages in West Java Provinci in 2017. On May 12, 2017, Jakarta retail appraisal was set to 3.6 million, which is like the Depok rupiah, with the 2017 Governor Regulation 2017 on the third provincial, what I said last. Meeting with next, yeah, yes, okay. COVID meeting with APRINDO, every year we are meeting with APRINDO as much as 2 times. We discuss about sector wages. We want to hire more than the wages from the minimum wages. We took a recommendation minimum 10% from the minimum wages. Next time, recruitment new member, this is organized e-commerce workers, organized the UN organizations, continuous training, socialization, social partnership, industry relations, strengthening bipartite and bipartite social dialogue.
Thank you.